It's leg two of the Western Conference semifinal, and FC Dallas has their work cut out for them as the Seattle Sounders visit Frisco on Sunday evening. How can Dallas make MLS history, and how is this game going to be won on the wings? We'll discuss it next in Keys to the Match, driven by Toyota. Dallas finds themselves in a 3-0 hole at the midway point of the series, but they were in a similar situation last year, and we know the miracle that took place right here in Frisco, and we'll be looking to do it again on Sunday.
Yeah, and the most important thing for FC Dallas is to score that first goal. If Seattle scores first, FC Dallas needs 5. But a first goal for Dallas would put so much doubt into Seattle's minds, get the crowd involved here at Toyota Stadium, and we know just a couple weeks ago Dallas scored 2 goals in 10 minutes on Seattle, so we know they're capable of it. It's all in front of them, but getting that first goal is so important.
We've talked about set pieces all season long, and for Dallas, they're going to be key as they chase the lead. Dallas got their best chances in leg one off of set pieces, and they did a good job of preventing chances from Seattle set pieces the other way.
Yeah, 2 times in that second half, FC Dallas came close to scoring. We saw them fly right through the box on set pieces sent in. But with 6 corners, they really didn't get quite enough there on those set pieces, and that's something they really want to improve on this week. The service going in, and you've got so many big bodies, Walker Zimmerman, Atiba Harris, Matt Hedges, FCD, they can really find an advantage on those set pieces to find the goals that they need.
Turning our eyes to the opponent, Seattle capitalized on a 10-minute stretch in leg one by exploiting play on the wings, where they scored all 3 goals down that left side. And as Dallas looks to mount a comeback, they can't afford similar plays.
Yeah, lots of success down those wings. 3 goals, like you said. And FC Dallas, they have to shore up the defense, not allow those pockets of space for Seattle to get in behind. Try and force the Sounders to move in through the middle of the park, where FC Dallas does a good job of clogging lanes. Carlos Guerreso, Kellen Acosta, Victor Ulloa, they cover so much space. And we saw, once one goal goes in, it gets that momentum going for FC Dallas to get the 3 goals that they need.
Sunday's match, once again, will be the 4th of a leg 2 quadruple header, kicking off at 8 p.m. on FS1. You can also catch the radio broadcast in English on 100.7 FM, The Word with Steve Davis, or in Spanish on 1270 AM, Amor Celestial, with your host, Carlos Alvarado. Well, that does it for this week. For Keys to the Match, driven by Toyota, I'm Carter Baum.
And I'm Daniel Robertson. We'll see you next time.